It is a real rice whiskey fermented by malt as other grain whiskey. Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Osumi. It is a part of Suntory today, although it was originally founded by local 焼酎 distillery. There are many rice whiskey in US today, although those were originally fermented and distilled as a 焼酎 or awamori, Japanese traditional rice spirits. However, the rice whiskey made by this distillery is originally fermented and distilled as a grain whiskey. What is the difference?Let's see the real Japanese rice whiskey. 大隅酒造。岩川醸造 is a sweet potato 焼酎 distillery founded in 1870 and they built a second factory in 2005. What they sold the second factory to Suntory in 2014 and it was renamed as 大隅酒造。After joining Suntory Group, it has been producing not only sweet potato 焼酎 but also barley 焼酎。Suntory installed whiskey making know-how in 大隅酒造. Their 焼酎 is more fruity than normal 焼酎 because they used only middle cut as a like whiskey. Although it suddenly got whiskey production license in 2016 and it became fourth whiskey distillery of Suntory, although Suntory kept silence about it. In 2020, 大隅 distillery released rice whiskey as a part of Essence Series 4th edition. In fact, their rice whiskey is different from other rice whiskey which are very popular in US today, like Oishi, Fukano, Kikori, and Kujira. But what is the difference? Type of rice whiskey. Almost all rice whiskey sold in US today were originally fermented and distilled as a rice 焼酎 or awamori. So those fermentation was done by Koji, one kind of malt instead of malt.On the other hand, the rice whiskey of 大隅酒造 is fermented by malt as same as a whiskey. Therefore, it is categorized as a whiskey not only in US, but also in Japan. Regarding to rice whiskey fermented by Koji, please refer to the different movies. Too early malt rice whiskey. In fact, another Japanese malt rice whiskey was released from Fuji Gotemba Distillery many years ago, but it was sold only in Japan only for 3 years.It was the exact first Japanese rice whiskey, however, it was too early. We called that time as a still Japanese whiskey ice age. About Fuji Gotemba Distillery and their rice whiskey, please watch the different movie. So, let's review their facility. There are 4 stainless pot shells in 大隅 Distillery. These are normal pressure type, but they realize fruity and mild taste by middle cut method. Fermentation tanks are stainless type.There is no aging cellar in 大隅 Distillery, so cask aging seems to be done in Suntory Alsace property, like Omi aging cellar. Annual production capacity is 3 million liter. However, almost all capacity is used for 焼酎 today. How is their whiskey? It is a light, elegant, slightly fruity, and a little bit with sweet of rice. When you visit,大隅 Distillery is located in 大隅 Peninsula, which is the east part of Kagoshima Prefecture, but unfortunately it is not open for normal visitor today. Most famous tourist places in that peninsula are Kanoya Air Base Museum and Uchinoura Space Center. Kanoya Air Base was originally founded by Japan Imperial Navy before World War II. Therefore, many aircraft of not only today's Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force, but also Japan Imperial Navy are exhibited there, including Zero Fighter.Uchinoura Space Center is one of the biggest space centers in Japan. It is specialized to solid fuel rocket, although Tanegashima Space Center is specialized to liquid fuel rocket. The other unique places is Wakashio Shuzo, which is a famous sweet potato 焼酎 distillery, and you can see wood pot still there. 大隅 Peninsula is the most famous eel aquaculture area in Japan, and there is the Unagi no Eki, which means eel station. There are not only eel restaurants, but also shops.Kanpachi is a great amber jackfish, which is very popular for sushi and sashimi, and 大隅 Peninsula is the biggest catch in Japan. Kagoshima is the most popular and famous black pork production area, and most of black pork farms are located in 大隅 Peninsula. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group.It covers not only each Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I add the direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time!